What's up, walkers? This is a walk in Burnaby, BC, which is part of Greater Vancouver area. It was filmed on December 23rd, 2019. Starts off on Burnlake Drive, and I get a video of a house that's really decked out with different Christmas lights. Then we head along Government Road till we get to Phillips Avenue, and then along Lougheed Highway. A lot of nice houses here. Very fancy, very expensive area. Thanks for watching, guys.
You get to be wrong if I walk right up to their house? So this is Burnlake Road. I do have some footage of that house with the lights on during the night, so I'm gonna add that in as well. Right now we're in Greater Vancouver, but it's the Burnaby area. The closest SkyTrain station is Production Way University. And from there, they call it that because there's buses that head up to Simon Fraser University. So students that take the SkyTrain to get in, they board one of those buses and it heads up Burnaby Mountain up to SFU. And this is Government Road up ahead. So we've got some amazing houses up here. That's a nice house. So this house here that's got the gate up and everything, this house is rumored to be Michael Bublé's house. I don't know if that's actually true or not. And then I've heard that it's actually one of these houses here. But I don't know. I mean, that house with the major fence, high hedges, security system everywhere, that would make sense that that would be his house. But like I said, that's just what I've heard. I don't know if that's actually true or not. I've also heard that it's one of these here, so I don't know. But they are pretty impressive. Check out, this one's got a fountain and everything. It's got a creek running right through it. So there's some new builds coming in, obviously. Thank you. there's not a lot of traffic on the street right now. The mornings are pretty busy because there's a couple schools down that way that we just walked by. And parents are always driving their kids to school, so this street is jam-packed during school hours. Somebody looks like they dropped a gift card there. But I'm gonna leave it. There's a different looking house. So these are, all the houses in this area obviously are expensive, especially being in Greater Vancouver, it's insane. You're looking at multi-million dollar homes. People are a little angry right now because I guess the city just passed a new property tax. They just approved an increase in property tax. Property taxes are already insanely high here. I mean, houses here are probably looking at $10,000-$15,000 yearly property tax, so it's pretty insane. It gets to the point where even if you were somehow gifted a house here, unless you're rich, you can't even afford the electricity, the property taxes, or the upkeep of the house. Up ahead in the distance, you can see a lot of traffic, cars going back and forth. That's Lougheed Highway. So that's one of the arteries that people use to get through, to go east through Burnaby, down at the north end here, and towards Coquitlam. I don't know if you can see it from where we are here, but just above Lougheed Highway, you can see that raised platform. That's actually the SkyTrain. I think one of the SkyTrain, I think one of them's coming by right now. I think I can hear it, so you'll see it pass by. There it is. So it's in this section here, it's an elevated train system. And further along, it does get some underground tunnel areas. Was another one, and that's going eastbound right there, that train. So that train's heading to Production Way SkyTrain, Production Way / University SkyTrain station, which I mentioned before. And seeing as we're up here, you know what, I'm going to go for a little bit of walk on Lougheed Highway, just so you guys can have a look at it. There's no actually sidewalk here on Lougheed Highway, I don't think, so I'm going to do my best not to get run over. This is the bike lane right here that I'm the shoulder slash bike lane, so probably still not supposed to be walking on it, but the grass is pretty damp. The ground is pretty damp on the other side, so. If by chance I get smoked by a car here, I just want to say thank you to everybody who's been supporting the channel. I really appreciate it. Whoa! Jog a bit just to warm up. Feels good to be able to run again. I had an injury a little while ago, so I had to stop running. Yeah, I think I'm going to cut it short here, guys. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it. Please remember to subscribe, like, and leave a comment.